I'm Caitlin.
Hi, I'm Bailey.
And today we're going to show you how to put together your Juno double-wide desk. Let's do it! Lean one side panel against the wall with the glides facing out. Next, attach the back to the side using the green connectors.
Push down to lock into place.
Now do the same thing on the opposite side.
Line up the green connectors, and when everything is aligned, push down the back panel to lock into place.
Now gently flip the case onto its back and flare out the sides. And insert your bottom panel.
Once everything's lined up, push down to lock into place. Next, insert the stretcher using the green connectors.
Now it's time to install your drawer boxes. First, pull the glides out and place your drawer box on top.
Once your drawer box is on your glides, find the gray clip and pull that while pushing the drawer box in until you hear a click.
Lastly, all you need to do is line up the holes underneath your desktop with the pins on your drawer cabinets.